to our virtual Christmas concert. My name is Alison McNeill and I'm Director of Voices of Argyll. We're a brand new and exciting chamber choir. We provide high quality musical opportunities for our singers, promote health and well-being, and in 2022 we'll be performing in historical venues and areas of natural beauty throughout Argyll for rural audiences. If you'd like to join us, please get in touch. We have a lot to look forward to. Our opening piece was the 16th century Gaudete. Now to our second piece, Celtic Nativity. It's a beautiful medley of four traditional carols from Ireland and Scotland. The suite is bookended by the well-known titles of Scottish carol Child in the Manger and the Wexford carol. It also includes two other Celtic gems, the hauntingly beautiful Irish medley of That Night in Bethlehem, sung by our soloists Arwen Schumacher and Wendy Rarity in Irish Gaelic, and the beautiful Scottish cradle carol Balulalo.
Thank you.
Wasn't that lovely? Thanks to our musicians, Boran player Fiona McNeill and pianist Lynda Norris for accompanying us so beautifully. Our next song, Mary Did You Know, is one of the few Christmas classics that was written in the last few decades. Mark Lowry and Buddy Green wrote the popular Christmas song in 1984. The song's lyrics wonder if Jesus' mother grasped the incredible power that was held in her tiny newborn. When King Herod heard from the three kings of the birth of a baby boy who would become the king of all Jews, he's said to have ordered every baby boy under the age of two to be killed. Here, singing the Coventry Carol, are our soloists Wendy Rurity and Amy Conter.
Bye bye, lonely, lonely. child. Bye bye, lule, lule. Now, little tiny child. Bye bye, lule, lule.
Now, for a popular Gaelic Christmas carol. Tàlaidh, Chríosta is traditionally sung at midnight mass in the Outer Hebrides. The 29 verses of the hymn, don't worry, we're only going to sing 5 of them, are believed to have been written by Father Ronald Rankin, a priest from Fort William. The song was later popularised among English speakers in the early 20th century by Marjorie Kennedy Fraser, who began a project to record and transcribe the music of the Hebrides, which was in peril of disappearing as a result of population decline. The version we'll perform for you is arranged by Stephen Doughty. Almost exclusively for his symphonic film scores, John Williams has become one of the most famous composers of the 20th and 21st centuries. With 51 Oscar nominations and 23 Grammy Awards, John Williams' music is loved the world over. We'd like to perform for you now, Somewhere in My Memory, from the film Home Alone.
Thank you.
We've nearly come to the end of our online concert, but rest assured there is lots more to come from Voices of Argyll. If you'd like to sing with us, then please get in touch and follow us on Facebook. We'll be starting rehearsals on Wednesday, the 12th of January, in the Royal Marine Hotel. We have a singing and wellbeing weekend in February, and a summer tour from the 19th to the 21st of May, including a performance in Inverary Castle. We'll also be starting a youth choir for singers of Primary 5 to Primary 7 age group, and we'll be holding audition workshops in June. If you're interested in being kept informed, then please get in touch. Our last song is inspired by a very old vocal tradition of the Sami people of Scandinavia and Russia. We'll leave you with a song from Frozen. Enjoy! Is for me to say a huge thank you to Anne Lawrence, our vocal coach, our musicians Lynda Norris and Fiona McNeill, to Richard at the Royal Marine Hotel, who supported the choir since we began in October 2021. And thank you to you, our audience. We look forward to seeing you in person next year. Voices of Argyll wish you and your families a very safe and a very Merry Christmas.
Woo! Quite a bit.